Hey everybody, what's going on? We have the first Hawkeye trailer up right now. It's time to react, and I want to make sure to get your guys' thoughts down below in the comment section. So don't forget to hit that like and subscribe if you enjoy content like this, and of course, comment down below. Without further ado, let's get to this trailer reaction right now.
This is the first Christmas we've had together.
Oh, Christmas.
I love you guys.
Rogers the Musical?
I'm making up for some lost time.
I'm liking the Christmas vibe.
Of the masked vigilante who terrorized the city's underworld is back.
Ronan.
Caught up with me.
Should we be worried?
No, it's nothing. I'll be home for Christmas. I promise.
It's the most
wonderful time. Ooh, like that.
When I wore this suit, I made a whole lot of enemies.
Who the hell are you?
Some people have actually called me the world's greatest archer.
Are you one of those people?
It's the most wonderful.
Hey, babe, I should be back in a day or two. Hang on a second.
The kids jingle bell.
Things have gotten more complicated.
Loving the vibe of this. Everyone's coming after him.
It's the most wonderful time. Yes, the most wonderful.
This is too dangerous. Definitely not this one.
You don't have to say definitely like that.
Ah, she looks amazing.
Your arrow's more dangerous than that one?
Ah, and I can't wait to see Kate Bishop, man. That's awesome. Alright, that was more of a teaser. Definitely, that's all I want to see. That's what a lot of these Disney Plus shows have been doing, is not really showing much in the trailers, and then the show comes out and there's like all these big secrets. There's rumors Vincent D'Onofrio's Kingpin's going to be in here. We obviously know Florence Pugh's going to show up in the show some way, shape, or form because of the end credit scene for Black Widow. There's a lot of exciting elements for this show, and I'm excited. This trailer didn't really like skew me any further. Like, if I'm super out of my mind excited, or if I'm like, I don't care. I'm excited for this because the Marvel shows haven't really disappointed me yet. I've overall enjoyed every single one of them. They're all different in their own ways. But the thing that is exciting me about this is, of course, Hailee Steinfeld's Kate Bishop. She looks awesome. I love her outfit. And I love how she's like a giant fan of Hawkeye. I love how she's wearing the Ronin outfit, her own version of it. And it looks like they're going to have some fun team-up stuff in there. I love the whole thing of their bantering. It looks like they're going to have great. I like their chemistry. Jeremy Renner, I like as Hawkeye, but again, he's probably, if you count the main Avengers, he's my least favorite one. So I'm hoping this will kind of skew that a different way. I love that it's taking place during Christmas. I love that this is a Christmas show. I love that we haven't really gotten our own Christmas thing. I think Iron Man 3 is the closest thing to the Marvel Studios has ever gotten to Christmas, but this is looking exciting. But it, again, didn't skew my thing any way, shape, or form. What do you guys think? Did you guys enjoy this? Were you expecting a little bit more from this teaser trailer? Let's hear about it down below in the comment section. And also make sure to hit that like and subscribe button on your guys' way out. Let's have some fun discussions down there. Can't wait to hear your guys' thoughts. And of course, until next time, stay classy.